What is up, guys? Strategy 420 here. Back with another episode. Playing some more Spaceborne 2 today. Last time we left off, we left the city and was heading over to this salvage yard. Let's see what we can get.
Landing gear deployed.
Grab the landing gear. Level it out. This place is quite interesting, I will say. It looks abandoned, but I doubt it. Ooh, loot. An amplifier, got that. Alright, there's nothing here. Alrighty. Energy sword. Fuck, did I get shot from? Out for him. Alright, room's cleared. This room's cleared. Oh yeah, got more loot. Room's cleared. Looks like an elevator. I've got to go all the way. Oh, is that it? All right. This way now. All right, this is where the elevator is at. 32 to 36. Let's go to third floor. Save real quick. Salvage. L3. Oh, I'm inside a dungeon, can't save. Okay. Well, good to know. Beat this shit. So fast. That makes no fucking sense.
Dear Dennis, the last ship for the Terrax system will leave today at 44:00. The next flight will be in 231 hours. Passengers going to the Terrax system can be requested to go to the domestic spaceport 14.
Alright. I'm pulling in management.
Dear visitors, this is the pre-boarding announcement for Flight 89B to Soka System. We are now inviting those passengers with small children and any passengers requiring special assistance to begin boarding at this time. Please have your boarding pass and identification ready. Regular boarding will begin in approximately 10 minutes' time. Thank you.
This is the final boarding call for passengers booked on flight 372 to Carling Planet. Please proceed to gate 3 immediately. The final checks are being completed, and the captain will order for the doors of the spacecraft to close in approximately 5 minutes' time. I repeat,
specially designed for use in drone ships. Thank you. 16 weapon damage, 7.1 DPS.
The next flight will be in 231 hours. Passengers going to the Terrax system can be requested to go to the domestic spaceport 14. Sell them at the turrets. I wonder if I get more. Okay.
is the pre-boarding announcement for flight 80.
Weapon damage 25, 23.
We are now inviting those passengers with small children and any passengers requiring special assistance to begin boarding at this time.
Hands down, this is the best one.
And identification ready.
Regular ammo.
Begin in approximately 10 minutes time.
5 damage. Rebut. Let's try shotgun.
The launch ship for the Terrax system will leave today at 44:00. The next flight will be 231 hours. Passengers going to the Terrax system are tenderly requested to go to the domestic space landing.
That's all the more reason to bring in a skilled pilot to help us navigate through these challenges. It's time to stop sitting on the sidelines and start making things happen.
I understand where you're coming from. But I'm not sure bringing in a freelance pilot is the best solution. We don't know who we're bringing in, or if they're even qualified for the job.
We've been talking about this for a while now, but it's time to take action. By hiring a freelance pilot, we can greatly increase our chances of success. Let's not waste any more time waiting for things to happen on their own.
I'm not convinced that hiring a new pilot is the right move. We've been fine without one so far. Why change things now?
Listen, I know we've been sitting around here for a while now without any progress, but I truly believe that by hiring a freelance pilot, we can accomplish our mission and reach our goals. We need to take action and stop waiting for things to happen.
I understand where you're coming from, but I'm not sure bringing in a freelance pilot is the best solution. We don't know who we're bringing in, or if they're even qualified for the job.
I understand that you may be hesitant to bring in someone new, but trust me when I say that the best pilots in the industry are available for hire.
Dear visitors,
we are
this
dire
is the announcement for flight 89.
I'm listening, and the leader was one of pilots. Operate on a base in the neighboring sector. Our base is under constant threat of attack of rebels. Factions have been targeted by us. They have systematically issued away bases like ours. Leaving us and other small groups like us without a place to call home, we've managed to evade their attacks. Unfortunately, we don't have much information. We receive intel that they are attacking soon. We need someone to kill. We heard rumors of a former member of the enemy faction named may have information to help us. Signed. All right.
This is the final boarding call for passengers booked on flight 372 to Carnegie Planet. Please proceed to gate 3 immediately. The final checks are being completed, and the captain will order for the doors of the spacecraft to close in approximately 5 minutes' time. I repeat, this is the final boarding call. Thank you.
Fucking hell. How many missions do you guys fucking have? Okay. Let's not accept too many fucking missions. I have no fucking idea. We gotta get the fuck out of here. Boom, boom.
First, open the services to load weapons. Open the before right, starting, cargo. Unload your old weapons by clicking on now left when loaded. Components on
you
the
have
ship.
To group them yourself.
Just like the
now
weapons,
add this
you
weapon
can load
to
the
fire
components
group one.
By clicking on the cargo.
But first, remove the old shield and hull components, then load the new ones. Each ship's component slots are different. For example, this ship has weapon systems and aim component slots. These slots are hard to find on every ship. All set. Now close this panel with the exit button.
Alright. Alright, I'm gonna throw those weapons there. I'll throw all of that in there, to be honest.
Landing gear retracted.
Let's do... Alright, let's just save it like that. Let's see what we need to do. fuck are we now? Oh, hell no. There ain't no fucking way. Okay, hit T. H. Back. We're gonna have to wait on that.
Drive online. Calibration module activated. Calibration completed. Waiting for the thruster.
Something in the same system, at least. Ah. What the fuck is this?
Landing gear deployed.
plus one's 108 damage. Ergo. 160. I feel like this is a good way to end off this episode here. Until next time, I'll see you guys later. If you like this content, don't forget to like and subscribe, leave a comment down below. Yeah, and check out more content on my social media and my Twitch. Till next time, Stride420 out. Peace.